Hey, look, it's a high school reunion. Just gained the most weight, got the worst job, and still doesn't get it.
What's that supposed to mean?
Hey, Drew!
Get off me, Herbert.
It's Herb now, blowhole.
So, Herb, you still stuck working down at the bottling plant?
Yeah, we're stuck making $20 an hour.
Whoa, can you put in a good word for me?
Depends on where you want me to put it.
Besides, that's just our day job. We still have our regular gig down at the Holiday Inn.
You guys are still playing together?
The underprivileged are celebrating 20 years as a band. Yeah!
20 years hanging out with the same guys. Losers.
Hey, Lewis, I saw your ex-girlfriend last night. In my bed.
What you do? You've been married to her for 15 years.
It still kills you that she dumped you for me, doesn't it?
She didn't dump me for you. She dumped me because she thought I was creepy and sad.
Yeah!
Just like we're going to dump you in the battle of the bands.
We made a fool out of you in high school, and we'll do it again.
This isn't high school, Herbert. There are laws. You just can't drag a guy out of the gym and pull him naked through the hall and throw him in the cafeteria during SATs.
I forgot about that.
Yeah, me too. Those days are over, man. Oh, by the way, Drew, you want to see something that'll burn your butt?
Hey!
Oh, I hope you like to smoke when you drink.